next chapter. Okay, so what is keyboard? You all know that one essential hardware is keyboard. Okay, hardware means what? Hardware means in computer which we can touch, those things are known as hardware. Okay, so here you read, keyboard is the most widely used input device. It is used to enter data or commands to the computer. It has a set of alphabet keys, a set of digit keys, and various function keys. It is an important part of the computer system. A computer keyboard has 104. A computer keyboard has 104 keys. Please underline this word, 104 keys. Okay. Please underline this word, 104 keys. So I can ask you that what is the total number of keys? You can just mark. A computer has, keyboard has 104 keys. Okay, if we are going to count all those keys, this will come as 104. The keyboard has letter keys, number keys, and function keys, arrow keys, and special keys, all those keys. So here you can see that I'm going to zoom it a little bit more. For that, I need to just clear this thing. Okay. So here, so here you can see that the upper keys are known as functions key. Okay, and here Q, W, E, R, T, Y, in your book the images are more clear. From there you can just see that these all keys are alphabet key. We are just seeing that here the, all those things are actually English alphabet. And here one key is there, that is actually spacebar. And also here one enter key is there, and one backspace key is there, and one shift key and arrow keys are there. And here are few number keys are also there. Okay, so up to this everything is clear, I hope so. Right, and here few keys are not shown, like page up, page down, and after that end, home. Those keys are there. Okay, total 104 keys. So how many types of keys, if I'm going to ask here, you can just say to me that 104 keys are in total, and letter key, number key, function key, arrow key, and special key. So five types of keys are there. 1, 2, this is 2, 3, and this is 4, and this is 5. Okay. So mark these things very fast. So we will, so that we can go to the next chapter. Mark these things very fast so that we can go to the next chapter. So coming to the first alphabet keys, alphabet you all know, A, B, C, D, like these, all those things, English, by which we can form the English words, these are actually known as the alphabets. These all are actually known as the alphabets. Okay, so here, alphabet keys you all can find out that I hope that all of you can see the screen. alphabet keys are actually alphabet keys are A to Z, 26 letter keys in three rows. Here it is shown, right? And this is not like A, B, C, D, like this way. It is not written. It is written like this. Q, U, E, R, T, Y, U, I, O, P, like this way it has arranged. So that is why we all need a little bit more time to see that whether it is okay or not. Okay, means whether we can type properly or not. So in three rows, first row and second row and third row, A, S, D, you can just read only this part, 10 letters, 9 letters and 7 letters. All these letters are used to type text. Suppose I am writing my name, R-I-T-I-K-A. So writing this kind of names, we need to just use those keys. These keys are middle of the text, middle of the keyboard. So if it is the enter keyboard, this is the middle of your keyboard, okay? Next, coming to number keys. Number keys means, suppose I want to write my phone number. Suppose it is 9, 8, 7, 4 and more 6 digits, right? 9, 8, 7, 4 and more 6 digits. So that time we have to use the numbers, or I given you one task to write 1, 2, 3, 4 like this. So for this type of writing, you need all these number keys. Okay. And these keys are called number keys. The numeric keypad on the right side of your keyboard allows you an alternative method of using the computer keyboard numbers for calculation purposes. To use numeric keypad, numlock keys should be on. Just mark all those things. Okay, so here we are going to the arrow keys. Arrow keys are looking like this arrow, okay? So these are called arrow keys or cursor control keys. Means suppose we are writing few lines on the word. By this up arrow key, this is up arrow key. Up, down, right, left, right? So here this key is known as up, this key is known as down, this key is known as right, and this key is known as left. Okay, so if I am going to give some picture, something like that, and this is which arrow key, you have to write up arrow key, okay? This kind of very easy, but a little bit trickier question can come in your exam. Okay, so these are called arrow keys and cursor control keys. Or suppose I have given few options and given you like written like that, which are the cursor control keys. That things you have to just mention that these are cursor control keys. Okay, so please mark those things. Next we are going to special keys. Okay, these are actually not marking or something. By mistake it has just came here. Okay, look at your computer keyboard. Those are some special keys: escape, space and enter, caps lock, delete, etc. Okay, and every key is having some special purpose. Okay, these are group of keys. previously what we have learned, like arrow keys is doing something, special keys are doing something like this, okay? But special keys are doing some special purposes. On the next page, we are going to read that what are the special purposes. So here you will mark only these things, that escape key, alt key, caps lock key, delete key and spacebar key. These all are special keys, right? So backspace, okay, used to delete the character just to the left of the cursor. Caps lock, when you press on, you activate a feature that lets you type in the uppercase letter continuously, okay? It shows that the caps lock is on. To go back to the typing lowercase letters, press the caps lock key again. Numbers and special keys are not affected by the caps lock key. Next, coming to spacebar, longest key, okay? It's looking very long, okay? And in the computer keyboard, it is not written like spacebar. Just now I have seen and I am informing you, okay? Rest of the keys are written like Q, W, everything is written. But on my spacebar, it is not written. And most of the computer is not just computer, means laptop especially. The spacebar key is not mentioned over here. We want to enter a blank character or a space. Suppose you want to write the name Divij Sharma. You need to the spacebar key to give the blank space between these two words. Okay. Next, coming to enter key, it is used to enter commands or move the cursor to the beginning of the next line. There are two enter keys on the keyboard, first near the alphabet keys and the second is on the numeric key. Enter key is generally marked with this sign. Okay, a tilted arrow. Though here it is looking like this, a little bit means a little bit tilt is there. If you can see something like this type of arrow, not proper like this. Okay, so mark all those things and read up to this page. Give a nice reading up to this page. So next, coming shift key. Shift key is used with the other keys for special purpose. If you press and hold the shift key along with the letter key, it will type that letter in capital when the caps lock is turned off. Okay. So means caps lock, if you are not going to turn, and we can press shift and that word that will come either on uppercase or lowercase. Accordingly, caps lock is on or off. Okay. So here shift key also, the example is given, like when what it will come. And also if function keys are having symbols at the top, those symbols, upper symbols, you need to shift, just press and hold the shift key along with the symbol key. Okay. Next, coming to delete key, sometimes level del on the keyboard. Here, this chapter, if I can show you in reality, it would be more better. Okay. So better to now read and only understand and remember it, that del key we are using for deleting, spacebar key we are using for giving space. And on the next step, I am going to make one summary on that, okay? So next, coming to tab key, if you can press the tab key to move to the cursor several spaces forward at once. Next, coming to the escape key. The short form of escape key is ESC. It is placed at the top left corner in the most of the keyboards. The key allows us to cancel an operation. okay. Groups, next is function keys. Function keys are F1 to F12. We are having different functions in the higher class. When we are going to read the PowerPoint presentation, that time I will let you know what are the special functions of those functions key. And for some shortcut purpose also, we are using those things. Next, coming to home key and end key. Home key will take you to the beginning of a line, where end key will take you to the end of the line. And page up, page down, from the name page up and page down, it is clear that page up allow you to move through the complete screen in a single step. And when a file is brought onto a computer screen work or presentation area, also the same like the arrow keys. And insert key allow you to type over material you already had typed. And next, screen may work alone or may work in the combination with other key to print what is on the screen. Or we can say that to take the screenshot, okay? Or we can write like that to take the screenshot. And you all are very accustomed with the word screenshot, because in phone, many times you have taken it, okay? So in computer system also, we can take the screenshot. Suppose I need this page picture, how I am posting. I am taking the screenshot and I am posting. Okay, give a nice reading up to this.